welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Funken Dolly. If you're wondering, I have mint in my mouth, guys. Like, you know, you've got to keep your mouth fresh at all times, but let me take it off. Okay, if you're new here, you're very much welcome. And just to mention, the lipstick I'm wearing today, it's Colourpop Luxe. It's this lipstick. I love it. I don't know. Do you guys like it? Do you guys think of colors like this, like dark colors like this suit me, or I should just stay with my nudes, you know, or lip glosses? Anyways, today we are going to be filming a hacks video. You know, hacks always come in handy. Sometimes you're stuck in a situation, you don't know what to do, you know. Meanwhile, these hack videos, you know, they always propose like the craziest solutions for you. And before we even jump into the video, thank you guys for the love. It's been amazing. I read the comments and I cannot believe it. I am ending the year with 3,000 plus followers on Instagram. Oh my god, it means a lot to me. Thank you. If you don't follow me on Instagram, I'll link down my Instagram name just right here, Green Eyes Barbie. Make sure you follow me on there. If you're not subscribed to my channel, go right ahead, click that subscribe button so you join the family. I would love for us to get to 1,000 by 2018. I don't know if it's a miracle I'm asking from Santa, but I hope it does come true. So today is a hacks video, like I said, and the first hack I would love to share with you is the camel toe. I would insert a picture like right here. I don't find it cute at all. The hack I'm proposing for you guys, you know, when you wear the leggings and the leggings cuts in between your cookie, you know what I'm talking about. What you can do is, for example, this is my underwear right here. What you do is you take a pant liner like this. Let me just go right ahead. And this is my underwear. What you want to do is you take your pant liner, you come right here. And instead of using the pant liner like the way you would always do like this, what you simply do is you take it this way and you do this, you put it like this. Ta-da! You have it. So when you do this, instead of wearing your pant liner the way you regularly do, you fold it this way instead and you wear your, you go ahead, wear your underwear and with your leggings as well. If you do this, this is the result you're going to have. So the second hack I would love to share with you guys, I don't know about you, like where you live, if this happens, but over here it happens a lot and I think it is quite rude. You see people in crowded places, for example the metro station during rush hour when they are going back home, you know, it's crowded and it could be stuffy, and you see people doing this, like they cover their nostrils with like a tissue paper or a cloth and somebody is standing like right beside them. And imagine you standing in the metro station and somebody does this besides you, I would really feel uncomfortable. So the next hack which I would like to share, instead of doing this and making the next person really uncomfortable, bring out any perfume you have in your bag. You just simply open it up and you apply. Mine is oil based to get started with, because if you didn't know, perfumes have alcohol in it, which is not good for your skin. So it's not good to apply perfume directly on your skin, but mine is oil based. So what you do is you simply do this, you apply some on your hand or yeah, and then you do this, you take a little, you could just take a little even with your finger and apply around your nostrils. I bet you this works all the time. When you do this, instead of inhaling like, you know, that stuffy scent around you, the air you inhale is your perfume. Trust me guys, try this, it works. It works amazing. Like, you know, suddenly the stuffy air or whatever, you know, scent is around you disappears and you feel relieved. Nobody is uncomfortable. The third hack I cannot keep to myself, I have to share this, is Vaseline. I bet every human being growing up has had Vaseline in their home, you know, as a child. Sometimes my parents will use Vaseline like on me, like on my entire skin. But if you didn't know this, Vaseline actually makes your feet really soft. So what you want to do is, this is the Vaseline I'm using. It is cocoa butter. It smells really nice. So what you want to do is take some of it like this quantity, and you oil your feet with it, like just like this. You oil your feet just like that, and what you want to do is you go right ahead and put on your socks. So that's what I'm doing. These are my Nike socks, by the way. I just had to mention that. So you put on your socks just like this, and you are good to go. If you find yourself in a situation where the toilet pot is not as clean as required, what you simply have to do is get tissue and you wrap it like this. You just need to wrap, like, you know, a good quantity like this, and you trash it in the toilet pot. As you can see, this is me. I can do my business with, you know, not 100% peace of mind, but with some degree of comfort, because there's tissue stuffed in the toilet pot and it prevents water from splashing and touching. Oh my god, I know this is so nasty, but this is the truth. It does happen. The tissue prevents water from splashing and touching my ass, or, you know, my cookie, and I can happily do my business in a not so clean toilet. And yeah, definitely use this hack, people. It would definitely come in handy and prevent some type of infection you could have as well prevented. So yeah, this next hack is for girls out there who are pros when it comes to unplanned sleepover nights. If you're visiting a friend or, you know, family, and you didn't plan to spend the night, meaning you didn't bring along like your bathings and whatnot, yes, she has a spare underwear to give you, but the absolute truth is she may not have a spare sponge for you to take a bath with. So what you could do to still take like a nice, clean, fresh bath is to use your underwear as a sponge. Yes, it does work. I use this hack all the time as a child, you know. Even when I felt lazy, imagine you're about to take your bath and maybe your sponge was dry, maybe outside, you know, for it to, you know, not keep water, for it to get dry. So, and if you're lazy to go there, you simply just use your underwear as a sponge. What you want to do is you have to take your underwear out first and you have to wash it. So my underwear is clean. I just washed it. And what you do now is pour some of your bathing gel and you go right ahead and you take your bath as you always do. This last hack is for dry, itchy vagina. As you can see, I have baking powder right here with my mug. What you want to do is take 2 teaspoons like this of baking soda, this with lukewarm water. What this does is for after your period, if you were not aware, the blood that oozes out of you during your period has a pH balance of 7.5, which is too acidic, and it leaves your vagina itchy and dry. So after your period, what you want to do is mix this solution and use it to wash the area around your vagina and rinse it with water, with clean water, and pat dry. This helps to, you know, to comfort that dry, itchy state of your vagina and gives you a healthy vagina as well. So let me just go right ahead and use this and rinse and pat dry. And yeah, I guess I don't have to show this to you guys. It is absolutely self-explanatory. So 2 teaspoons of baking soda in a mug full of lukewarm water, and that's it. You're good to go immediately after your period. So this is the end of this video. These are all the hacks I wanted to come on here, share with you guys, that would help every woman, you know, in her day-to-day lives. I guess they are very, very practical and, you know, insightful hacks. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and to share my videos, because it is important to me when you guys thumbs up my videos, because it helps me know which videos you like and which ones you really don't like. So yeah, always like a video if you enjoyed watching it, and don't forget, as well to click that subscribe button down below. And you know, Merry Christmas in advance. I'm going to wish you guys Merry Christmas in advance until it's Christmas. So yeah, see you guys in my next video, guys. Bye.